To this stage and everything has kind of cooked through, you're going to add your eggs, which have been whisked with some seasoning, salt and black pepper, and get some of the parsley in. And at this stage you need to increase the heat slightly. We're adding your minced garlic, and you just want to add the juice of half a lemon and some parsley. Light mayonnaise, just add